See, some of you may not be used to having church like this. But you've got to learn how to celebrate the sacrifice of the cross. Because if it wasn't for the cross, every man, woman, boy, and girl would be in a devil's hell. But thank God, he was wounded for my transgressions. He was bruised for my iniquities. The chastisement of my peace was upon him. And with every one of his stripes, I gotta go, because we're getting ready for the second half. But I want you to know that if you don't remember anything else that's said in here tonight, it is the cross of Calvary that gives us access to eternal life. It was a